Tottenham Hotspur's European campaign gets underway tonight. They're in Bulgaria for their second game of the season to take on Lokomotiv Plovdiv. It's on by Iliev, and it's into the Spurs net. And what a moment for Lokomotiv Plovdiv. Lukov will try and punch. It's not away, it's towards goal. And that was handball on the line. Is that a penalty? Yes, it is. And Denis Almeida is shown a straight red card. Well, there's going to be another red card here. And Karagarin has been shown a second yellow by Harm Asmus. With 10 minutes to go here. Big moment. Harry Kane scores his and Spurs' first goal of the season. And in the space of a mad 2 minutes, the complexion of this whole tie has changed. Lokomotiv Plovdiv 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2, and that is it. We're up and running at the National Stadium in North Macedonia. Good ball, Lamela is in for a real chance, and he takes it. Doriev, good ball into the middle of the pitch, and what a strike! Nabyuz levelled the game for Skendia. Lucas Moura, saved by the goalkeeper. Son! Spurs are ahead again. What a ball that is. And a good header too. And it's Harry Kane who plants it into the net. It's not always comfortable, but that is job done. It's a one-off game tonight to qualify for the UEFA Europa League group stage. Tottenham Hotspur are home for game 3 of 3 in 5 days here. Israeli side Maccabi Haifa arrive for this playoff tie. Davis gets it, and there is Harry Kane! What a start for Spurs! What's he seen here? Oh, he's had a pop, and it's a wonderful goal! Bergwijn flicked on brilliantly! And Lucas Moura scores a wonderful header! Still pinging around the box, and there's 3-1. Good vision, Lo Celso for a second, he's got it, and Spurs have their fourth. So a penalty here to Maccabi Haifa. Harry Kane looking for his second goal of the game, which he gets. It's Kane, it's another. Spurs are having fun. Delhi wins the penalty. Delhi scored, Spurs have qualified for the group stage of the UEFA Europa League. Tottenham Hotspur 7, Maccabi Haifa 2.
We've done what we needed to, now we've got to look forward to the group stage.
The group stage brings a new challenge. In Group J, Austrian side Lask are the opposition. The ball is perfect, and the finish is 2 from Lucas Moura. Super goal, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Lask 0. Gareth Bale into Vinicius, own goal. It's a brilliant header, and Son has made it 3-0. The assist is sublime. He's at it once again, Carlos Vinicius.
Got the 3 points. We have to look to the future now.
We are up and running in Belgium. As Spurs look to build on their match day one victory at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. The first half goal for Rafaelov. But that is it. Spurs are beaten on match day 2. It's a famous win for Antwerp. Spurs make their second trip to Bulgaria this season. Ludogorets should prove stern opposition. Delivery. Kane! And there it is! Harry Kane! It's Kane. It's unselfish and it's brilliant. Rolls away from his man. Oh, and they might be in, and Keisheru has smashed that into the net. Son's first touches are brilliant, and they set up Giovanni Lo Celso for 3-1 just past the hour. Tottenham Hotspur are top of the Premier League right now, and the mood is good at Spurs after Saturday's super win. Carlos Vinicius is in, and Carlos Vinicius has his first goal for Tottenham Hotspur. Driving for goal, good save, Delhi, and it's a tap-in. An unselfish layoff, and Carlos Vinicius now has 2 for Spurs. And his men. Oh, what an effort. Oh, it's into the net. That is absolutely incredible. Harry Winks is smiling, and with good reason. Tottenham Hotspur lead by 3-0. And it's a wonderful ball into Vinicius, and Lucas Moura picks out the top corner, and it is 4-0 to Spurs. The match is done and dusted. 3 points in the bag in the Europa League. They are closing in on a spot in the round of 32.
A bit gobsmacked myself, you know, it was a pass for Gaz, but I've overhit it. But, you know, like I say, I take it, it's a goal, so I'm happy with that.
Qualifying for the round of 32 is the only objective, a win or a draw, regardless of how Antwerp get on against Ludogorets. And the other game in this section is enough. It's a swerving effort! And they have beaten Johar before half-time. And as things stand, Spurs will not be going through to the round of 32 tonight. And there is contact. It will be a penalty. It is Gareth Bale. And it is Lask 1, Spurs 1. Loose pass, and Ndombele, and Son is on the move here. And Son is in a shooting area and takes his opportunity. He only needs one chance these days. Tahir for Johannes Eggestein. And he has equalised. Nudged down by Wiesinger. Dele has scored a penalty in the Europa League this season and does it again. And it is curled into the corner. It's a really good strike. A crazy game, a 3-3 draw, but Spurs are through to the Europa League round of 32. Spurs are already through to the round of 32 in the Europa League, but to claim top spot in Group J, they must beat Royal Antwerp. Gareth Bale, swerving, oh, and off the bar, and tapped in by Carlos Vinicius from close range. For Antwerp, Sissoko wins it, Kane has it. Feeds Lo Celso, great first touch, and Lo Celso scores. 2-0 Spurs, and that might well be the win. Things are very good for Spurs right now. They've topped their Europa League group. Goals from Carlos Vinicius and Giovanni Lo Celso secured the win. Spurs will be seeded going into the round of 32 draw. Jose Mourinho will be very happy. Full time, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Royal Antwerp 0.